The liver, it is the largest organ in the body, and it is weighed about 1.5 kilograms. It lies in the upper right part of the abdominal cavity or right hypochondrium, under the dome of the diaphragm and protected by lower ribs. The liver is divided anatomically into two loops, large right loop and small left loop. The two loops are separated from each other by the following: falciform ligament, ligamentum teres, and ligamentum venosum. This is the liver, completely mainly in the right hypochondrium, divided into large right loop and small left loop. Within the right loop, there are two small loops. Quadrate loop lies in the inferior surface between the gallbladder and fissure for ligamentum teres. Or caudate loop lies posterior in the posterior surface between the inferior vena cava and the fissure for ligamentum venosum. The porta hepatis is a narrow transverse fissure lies between quadrate and caudate loops. This is the loops, this is small left loop, and this is large right loop. The surface of the liver, it has five surfaces. Superior surface related to diaphragm. Anterior surface gives attachment to the falciform ligament. It is related to diaphragm also, costal margin and the anterior abdominal wall. Then posterior surface, inferior surface, and right lateral surface. There is no left surface for the liver. The posterior surface of the liver shows the groove for inferior vena cava. Bare area of the liver, it is a triangular area, gives attachment to the coronary ligaments. The two layers of coronary ligaments meet each other to form right triangular ligament. Caudate loop, it lies between caval groove and the fissure for ligamentum venosum. It is bounded inferiorly by the porta hepatis. It has a caudate process. This connects caudate loop with the rest of the right loop. It forms the upper boundary of the epibloic foramen, which separates the inferior vena cava from the portal vein. Fissure for ligamentum venosum lies between caudate loop and the left loop. This is the posterior surface of the liver here, showing this groove for inferior vena cava. This is down, there is porta hepatis. There is caudate process connecting caudate loop with the rest of the right loop. The remaining part here, it is the inferior surface, or sometimes it is called visceral surface. The visceral surface or inferior surface contain fissure for ligamentum teres, which separates the right and the left loops from each other. Ligamentum teres of the liver represents the obliterated left umbilical vein of the fetus. Esophageal groove and the gastric impressions. Quadrate loop lies on the left side of the gallbladder. It is related to, number one, lesser omentum, close to porta hepatis, pylorus, and the first part of the duodenum. The porta hepatis, it is a transverse fissure situated near the posterior part of the inferior surface. It is about 2 inches and lies between posterior and the inferior surfaces. Boundaries of the porta hepatis anteriorly quadrate loop, posteriorly caudate loop. The contents of the porta hepatis, number one, hepatic ducts, lies anterior, portal vein, and it is branches most posterior. Hepatic artery lies in between, in the position between artery and the vein. And then lymphatic vessels and lymph nodes. This is the porta hepatis and the contents, the bile duct, hepatic artery, and this is the portal vein. Have a peritoneal folds. Number one, falciform ligament connected to the anterior abdominal wall and diaphragm. Lesser omentum connected to the stomach and the first inch of the duodenum. Coronary ligaments connected to the inferior surface of the diaphragm. Right and left triangular ligaments also connected to the diaphragm. This is different ligaments, peritoneal covering of the liver, This is the bare area of the liver between the coronary ligaments, anterior and posterior layers. And this is left triangular, and here the right triangular ligament. Blood vessels of the liver, hepatic artery arises from the celiac trunk and passes through the porta hepatis. It gives the two terminal branches to the right and the left lobes of the liver. Hepatic veins, one vein from each lobe to end in the inferior vena cava. Portal vein enter the liver through the porta hepatis and gives the two divisions, right for right and the left lobes of the liver. Lymphatic drainage of the liver, the lymph vessels passes to the hepatic lymph nodes, which lies in the porta hepatis. This is the blood supply. This is the artery, hepatic artery, directed to the porta hepatis, and also portal vein directed to the porta hepatis from the liver. We have two hepatic veins drained directly to the inferior vena cava.